So once we scan the patient, then we have the intraoperative images that allow us to navigate, and we can see exactly where we want to position the screws, and that way we get live feedback when we're putting instruments on the patient.